I think individually you've got to love the game to put in the kind of effort it takes to win.
They hated to lose.
You have to convince them of those steps that you have to go through to get there.
Lessons that I learned at Dixie are the same lessons that I apply every day.
I lived for, like a lot of kids my age in St. George, I lived for sports, really. It was the focal point of my life.